information. Today I have an older issue of Us Weekly. Us Weekly with Kylie Jenner and Timothée Chalamet, Natalie Portman, Travis Kelce and Taylor Swift, Jeremy Renner. I love Jeremy Renner's acting. He is top tier. So we're going to chew some gum and flip through this magazine just for some giggles. I just had a gyro, so hopefully I don't have food in my teeth. The light is gonna play tricks on me. It has been a lot lately. Okay. Before we get into it, you know the drill. You know the deal. We gotta do some channel maintenance. Some channel hygiene. So if you're new here, welcome my nonsense. If you're old here, welcome back. Oh geez, if you're new here, please consider hitting subscribe. If you're old here, go double check, make sure you're subscribed. Hit the like if you like, leave a comment. It can be anything related to my video. The video could just be a hello, a few emojis, whatever, as long as it's cool, friendly. Hit the notification bell. As always, I will link my tip jars down yonder in the description box. No pressure whatsoever, but every dollar or two helps. That's what allows me to continue to make content. Also, you are invited to my Patreon. I know, not everybody can come, but you can't say you weren't invited. The link to my Patreon is going to be down below in the description box as well. Okay. Us Weekly, it's love. So this is back when they were apparently in love. Like we're supposed to. Like the Nikki wore it best. used to not like her acting. I can watch her in some stuff now. And then we have manatees. Share a moving moment. Adopt a manatee. It can live in your bathtub. Going on. watched a reality show. It was the first season of Love is Blind. And that's because I think we were like, either I was, something about my life was really boring at the time, or there was literally nothing else to watch. Was it 2020? It's giving 2020 trauma feelings. I don't know. discovers a dead woman in her home with no idea what transpired. Daryl McCormack also stars. It's on Paramount with Showtime. Paramount Plus with Showtime. She was from The Affair. If you have not watched The Affair, go watch The Affair. It's older. Not old, but it's older. And it was like the first few seasons were so good. I stumbled upon it on accident. The Bachelor, Chrissy and Dave dine out, and Griselda. If you haven't watched Griselda, that was another crazy one. She immersed. She was serious. Usually you see Sophia doing like cutesy, you know, she was serious about that character. And some puzzles. I've been doing word searches lately. I do not do crosswords. I do not do Sudoku at this point in my life. Mm-mm. But I'll do some word searches. I also like where they give you like a jumble of letters and you make as many words as you can out of the jumble. And then just some stuff you do not need. You don't need it. Unless you do. I don't know. But I'm not going to enable it. Some more Celeb looks. Oh, I love Vivian Westwood. She's a doll. I don't know. This reminds me of like the Jersey. Yeah, 2010. Alright, yeah. Jersey Shore days. Oh, I love it. That's a power pose. That's a power look. Very cute. She's a doll. I don't know. Simpsons, a bike. Answers was because it would miss its parents.